नमस्कार दोस्तों, जैसा कि मैंने पिछले वीडियो में आपको उत्तराखंड ब्रिज कोर्स सोल्ड क्वेश्चन पेपर जो कि जून 2018 में कंडक्ट हुआ था, तो आज मैं बताने वाला हूं आपको उत्तराखंड ब्रिज कोर्स सोल्ड क्वेश्चन पेपर जो कि जनवरी 2019 में कंडक्ट हुआ था। तो दोस्तों, मैं हूं हरी नागर और आप देख रहे हैं हरी नागर झालरापाटन। अगर आपको ये हमारा वीडियो पसंद आता है तो आप हमारे YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर सकते हैं, लाइक कर सकते हैं, कमेंट कर सकते हैं और अपने दोस्तों के साथ में शेयर भी कर सकते हैं। तो चलिए दोस्तों, शुरू करते हैं आज का हमारा वीडियो सोल्ड क्वेश्चन पेपर जनवरी 2019 के बारे में। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, हु इज द मिनिस्टर ऑफ वुमन एंड चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ इंडिया? आंसर इज मेनका गांधी। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, द प्रोटीन विच अबंडेंटली ऑकर्स इन द एग इज नोन एज? आंसर इज एल्ब्यूमिन। क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, गॉटर इज कॉज ड्यू टू डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ? आंसर इज आयोडीन। क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, विच रिवर इज नोन एज सोरो ऑफ बिहार? आंसर इज कोसी रिवर। क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, लिशमेनियासिस इज हाईली प्रेवलेंट इन विच स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया? आंसर इज बिहार। क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, हेरिडिटी म्यूटेशन इज? आंसर इज ए चेंज दैट इज इनहेरिटेड। क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन, इंटरनेशनल नर्सेस डे थीम फॉर 2017 वाज? आंसर इज ए वॉइस टू लीड अचीविंग द सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट गोल्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर एट, वर्ल्ड हार्ट डे ऑब्जर्व एवरी ईयर ऑन? आंसर इज 28 सितंबर। क्वेश्चन नंबर नाइन, ब्रेक इन द बोन विदाउट ब्रेक इन द स्किन? आंसर इज क्रॉस फ्रैक्चर। क्वेश्चन नंबर टेन, एग्जामिनेशन विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्टेथोस्कोप इज कॉल्ड ऑस्कल्टेशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, वर्ल्ड नो टबैको डे इज ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन? आंसर इज 31st मई। क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, फीलिंग ऑफ डिस्कम्फर्ट विद ए कॉन्शियस डिजायर टू वॉमिट? आंसर इज नोशिया। क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, नॉर्मल पीएच ऑफ यूरिन? आंसर इज 5.5 to 6.5। क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, फर्स्ट केस दैट कम टू द अटेंशन ऑफ द इन्वेस्टिगेटर ड्यूरिंग एन एपिडेमिक आउटब्रेक? आंसर इज इंडेक्स केस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, इन्फेक्शन ट्रांसमिटेड टू वर्टिब्रेट एनिमल फ्रॉम मेन? आंसर इज जू एंथ्रोपोनोसिस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, बॉडी नेचुरल रेस्पॉन्स टू इन्फेक्शन इज नॉन एज? आंसर इज इन्फ्लामेशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, द इन्फेंट मोर्टिलिटी रेट ऑफ केरला इज? आंसर इज 14। क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, रेबीज इज ए फेटल वायरल डिजीज ऑफ? आंसर इज सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, वैक्सीन प्रोड्यूस? आंसर इज एक्वायर्ड इम्यूनिटी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 20, ग्रोथ प्रोड्यूस? आंसर इज इंक्रीज इन द साइज ऑफ द होल बॉडी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 21, ओरल थ्रश इज कॉज्ड बाय? आंसर इज फंगस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 22, ऑल द फॉलोइंग आर द नॉन ऑडिटरी हजार्ड्स ऑफ नॉइज पॉल्यूशन एक्सेप्ट? आंसर इज रिड्यूस फर्टिलिटी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 23, ऑल ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डिजीज आर एसोसिएटेड विद ओवरक्राउडिंग इन रेजिडेंस एक्सेप्ट? आंसर इज डायबिटीज। क्वेश्चन नंबर 24, द मॉस्किटो रेपेलेंट्स ऑयल मैट्स लिक्विड्स एक्सेट्रा आर? आंसर इज इंसेक्टिसाइड्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 25, सेक्सुअली ट्रांसमिटेड डिजीज आर ऑल्सो नोन एज? आंसर इज वेनेरियल डिजीज। क्वेश्चन नंबर 26, एमसीएच सर्विस इंक्लूड? आंसर केयर ऑफ चिल्ड्रन अंडर 5 ईयर, फैमिली प्लानिंग, प्री एंड पोस्ट नेटल केयर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 27, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग माइग्रेशन ऑफ पॉपुलेशन डजंट चेंज द साइज ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन? आंसर इज इंटरनल माइग्रेशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 28, इन नेशनल आयोडीन डेफिशिएंसी डिसऑर्डर कंट्रोल प्रोग्राम आयोडीन सप्लीमेंटेशन इज इम्प्लीमेंटेड इन? आंसर इज ऑल ओवर द इंडिया। क्वेश्चन नंबर 29, ड्यूरिंग प्रेगनेंसी मदर शुड? आंसर कंज्यूम आयोडाइज सॉल्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 30, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट बेस्ट डिस्क्राइब पॉइजनिंग कॉज्ड बाय कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड? आंसर इज इट इंटरफेयर विद द ऑक्सीजन कैरिंग कैपेसिटी ऑफ द हीमोग्लोबिन। Question number 31. Limitation of freedom of movement of well person or domestic animal exposed to communicable disease for a period of time not longer than the longest incubation period of the disease is. Answer is quarantine. Question number 32. Pap smear examination is done to diagnose. Answer is cancer of cervix. Question number 33. Which of the following is a protective food? Answer is green leafy vegetables. Question number 34. Cholera is caused by a kind of bacterium called? Answer is Vibrio cholera. Question number 35. The following are the content of ORS except? Answer is calcium carbonate. Question number 36. Which among the following is the causative organism of malaria? Answer is Plasmodium. Question number 37. Tapping an area to elicit the sound is termed as? Answer is percussion. Question number 38. When the body temperature falls below 95 degree Fahrenheit, it is called? Answer is hypothermia. Question number 39. An unconscious child requires intermittent nasogastric feeding. When should the nurse check placement of the tube? Answer is before administering each feeding. Question number 40. Which of the following disease is transmitted mainly by fecal oral route? Answer is polio. Question number 41. The nurse is administering IV fluid to a dehydrated infant. Which intervention is necessary? Answer is maintaining the prescribed rate of flow. Question number 42. A child is to receive a blood transfusion if an allergic reaction to the blood. Answer is shut off the infusion. Question number 43. What are the two key components of kangaroo mother care? Answer is exclusive breastfeeding and skin to skin contact. Question number 44. The nurse in the emergency department observes bruises and scar on the back of a child who has been admitted for an asthma attack. What additional information must be included in the nurse's information? Answer is sign of child abuse. Question number 45. Which equipment is used to screen the vision impairments? Answer is vision charts. Question number 46. According to national immunization, the first dose of OPV is given at? Answer is birth. Question number 47. The nurse is aware that a neonate of a mother with diabetes is at risk for what complications? Answer is hypoglycemia. Question number 48. What score in the Apgar scoring system represent the best possible condition? Answer is 10. Question number 49. What is the full form of PDA? Answer is patent ductus arteriosus. Question number 50. The classic feature of vomiting in hypertrophic pyloric stenosis is? Answer is severe projectile and non-villous vomiting. Question number 51. Central cyanosis in neonate is typically characterized by? Answer is blue lips, tongues and central trunk. Question number 52. A streptococcal infection characterized by swollen joints, fever and the possibility of endocarditis and death is? Answer is rheumatic fever. Question number 53. The sign of dehydration in child are the following except? Answer is diuresis. Question number 54. Universal immunization program was launched in the year? Answer is 1985. Question number 55. Folic acid deficiency leads to? Answer is megaloblastic anemia. Question number 56. National Iron Plus initiative include following adolescents? Answer is adolescent in and out of the school, preschool children 6 to 59 months. Question number 57. Facility-based counseling service for adolescent under RMNCHA approach include all except? Answer is career counseling. Question number 58. What is the full form of BMI? Answer is body mass index. Question number 59. Adolescence is a transitional phase between? Answer is childhood and adulthood. Question number 60. In which of the following conditions a woman does gain more weight than normal expected? Answer is twins pregnancy. Question number 61. What is the dose of TT injection? Answer is 0.5 ml. Question number 62. Testing the urine for the presence of albumin is done to diagnose a woman with? Answer is preeclampsia. Question number 63. The following should be tested at every ANC visit. Answer is Hb, urine sugar and protein. Question number 64. If multiple fetal parts are felt during palpation, it indicates answer is twins pregnancy. Question number 65. Besides the condom, which among the following is another barrier method of birth control? Answer is diaphragm. Question number 66. Side effect of combined oral contraceptive pills are answer is bleeding, colostomy, acne, oily skin, nausea, vomiting, decrease in appetite, amenorrhea, oligomenorrhea. Question number 67. Sexually transmitted diseases are prevented by using answer is condoms. Question number 68. The mechanism of action of combined oral contraceptive pills is as answer is inhibition of ovulation by suppressing the follicle stimulating hormone and luteinizing hormone. Question number 69. All clients who undergo vasectomy should report it to the clinic. Answer is within 48 hours. Question number 70. What is the total duration of treatment of multidrug resistant tuberculosis? Answer is at least 24 to 27 months. Question number 71. Painful and profoundly swollen limbs are a long-term physical consequences of answer is lymphatic filariasis. Question number 72. What is the standard dose of BCG vaccine given to the infants? Answer is 0.1 ml. Question number 73. Pentavalent vaccine constitutes of answer is DPT, hepatitis B and Hib vaccine. Question number 74. Coplic spot can be seen in answer is measles. Question number 75. Hypertension can be prevented by answer is no smoking and alcoholism. Low intake of food rich in fats and salts. Question number 76. The major host factor responsible for diabetes mellitus are answer is obesity, sedentary life, family history of diabetes. Question number 77. How does cancer spread in the human body? Answer is through the lymphatic system and circulatory system. Question number 78. Which of the following are risk factor for cervical cancer? Except answer is nulliparity. Question number 79. Following are the risk factor for oral cancer? Except answer is well-fitting dentures. Question number 80. The following are fat-soluble vitamins? Except answer is vitamin C. Question number 81. Vitamins needed for blood clotting? Answer is vitamin K. Question number 82. The nutrients essential to prevent nutritional anemia include proteins, iron, vitamin B12. Answer is folic acid. Question number 83. Rickets is a pathological condition due to deficiency of answer is vitamin D. Question number 84. Lactating mother requires answer is 500 kilocalorie per day more than the pregnant woman. Question number 85. In eclampsia, the initial loading dose of intramuscular injection magnesium sulfate is answer is 5 grams in a single buttocks. Question number 86. Which of the following is the first steps in the processing of used instrument? Answer is decontamination. Question number 87. The temperature for sterilization using autoclave is maintained 8. Answer is 121 degrees Celsius. Question number 88. What is the dosage IV oxytocin for a woman with PPH? Answer is 20 international unit in 500 ml of RL solution with the rate of 40 to 60 drops per minute. Question number 89. Which of the following is an indicator of magnesium sulfate toxicity? Answer is respiratory depression. Question number 90. Cushing's disease is due to deficiency of answer is selenium. Question number 91. Biotin is a coenzyme for answer is carboxylases. Question number 92. The following vitamins is used to enhance absorption of calcium from the GI tract. Answer is vitamin D. Question number 93. Quality assurance refers to a answer is standard practice. Question number 94. Regarding fetal development, lungs are capable of breathing at answer is 22 weeks of pregnancy. Question number 95. Painful urination. Answer is dysuria. Question number 96. The return of uterus to the pre-pregnant state after delivery. Answer is involution. Question number 97. Schick test is used to diagnose. Answer is diphtheria. Question number 98. Expected weight of a child at 1 year whose birth weight was 3.5 kg would be. Answer is 10.5 kg. Question number 99. The state of increased pressure within the anterior chamber of the eye is, answer is glaucoma. Question number 100. Universal recipient blood group is, answer is AB positive.